Do you know what it feels like to become insane, Doctor? It's like a war between being told who you are and knowing who you are. Which do you think wins?